If we could start with you, Representative, and congratulations. It's an incredible story. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you, Mr. Vice President. It's such an honor to be here, and it's such an honor to be here amongst all of you survivors. I just can't say how wonderful it is to see your face, and thank you for everything that you have done. I did not know that saying thank you had a political line. I didn't know that. I thought just saying thank you meant thank you. And I do. I sincerely appreciate that, because had you not brought this to the forefront of the HQ, of being able to put this out here, I wouldn't be here today to even have this conversation with you and to be able to talk about the needs of Detroit and talk about the people who really need this. And they need help, and you're here to address that. And I sincerely appreciate that from the both of you, from the bottom of my heart, and from the people of my city.